Now let us see practically how the resistors can be connected in parallel. Now let's see, here I have taken 3 ammeters, milliammeters. This is battery eliminator. These are the 3 resistors. In this it is 100 ohm resistor. This is again 100 ohm resistor and this is 10 ohm resistor. Now if I connect all the terminals of these 3, so these are the 3 wires which I took. These 3 terminals, I wanted to connect one end of the battery. Here I will connect it to negative, suppose. In parallel connection, the potential is same, and in series connection, the current is same. Now, all the other sides of this terminals are connected to positive of the battery. So now we can say that these 3 resistors are connected in parallel. Now, if I switch on, you can observe that the current across the 10 ohm resistance is much more, nearly it is showing some 320, whereas in this current across 100 ohm resistor is 30. And here also you can observe, this is also 100 ohm resistance which is again showing the 30. So the current is inversely proportional to the resistance. Now suppose if I, now I can see nearly it is 22, it is 20, nearly it is 220, and here it is 20 and it is 20. So the ratio is a reverse ratio of the resistance. Here 10 is to 100 is to 100, that is 1 is to 10 is to 10 is the resistance ratio, whereas the current ratio would be 1 is to 1 is to 10 reverse. Now you can observe the voltmeter reading across the first resistor is 2.3. Now in parallel, the voltage across each and every resistor must be same, because all the 3 resistors are connected across the same battery only. Now you can observe the same voltage is again observed through across the second resistor also. So in this way we can prove that the 3 resistors, when they are connected in parallel, the currents would be different. The currents are according to the resistance. Lower is the resistance, more is the current. In this circuit it is 10 ohm, therefore more current. It is 100 ohm, therefore less current. Again it is 100 ohm, again less current. But when I took the potential drop across this and across this, you have seen that the reading is same. So finally we conclude that the potential difference across any resistor which is connected in parallel remains same, but the current will be more in lesser resistance, across the lesser resistance, and current will be least across the highest resistance.